plant here, what is photosynthesis? The process by which green leaves make food for the plant with the help of carbon dioxide, water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. Okay. Then how leaves are making food? Roots absorb water and minerals from the soil and send it to the leaves to stem. Leaves take carbon dioxide to stomata and absorb sunlight with the help of chlorophyll. They use sunlight to cook water and carbon dioxide together to make food. This plant food is a simple sugar called glucose. All of you must remember the prepared plant food is glucose, the simple sugar. When food is prepared, it is taken by the veins and the stage to all parts of the plant. Oxygen is given out to stomata. Now, how plants use their food? So, plants use their prepared food and this glucose in the following ways. Number one, they burn it to produce energy. Number two, they use it for their growth and repairing their cells and tissues. And number three, they store extra food in the form of starch in their different parts like leaves, roots, fruits, stems or flowers. So what we have learned from here, we have learned that prepared plant food is glucose. Okay? And stored food is, they are storing it as starch in the roots, stems, leaves, fruits, flowers. Okay. Now there are so many activities I will discuss one by one. Taste for starch. This one, there is a cupcake there. So you have to dissolve a pinch of starch powder in hot water. Then you have to pull the solution. Take a few drops of this solution and this add 1 drop of ionization to it. What change do you see? The solution turns blue black because iodine gives blue black color of the starch. This is a very simple experiment you can do at home. I will tell you how to do. Potato. Actually, the plant is growing food in the potato. It is an underground state. So, you will cut slices of potatoes. Okay. Then, what you do? You will take iodine solution. You buy the iodine solution. You have to take the iron solution, put 2-3 drops of iron solution in the potato slice. You will see that the potato slice turns, the top portion turns bluish black, blackish type, bluish black. This shows that potato contains starch. Okay. Another activity is there to show that green leaves contain starch. Number one, take a green leaf from a plant. Number two, to see any change in color, first you have to remove the color of the leaf. You can do it by boiling the leaf first in water and then in alcohol. So, to remove the color of the leaf, you remove the chlorophyll. You have to first boil it in water, then boil it in alcohol. The process of removing the green color of the leaf is called bleaching. Actually, you are bleaching the leaf. Okay. Caution, there is one caution here. Everybody should follow the book. I am just telling you from the book, they are dictating from the book, every line. Do not mix alcohol directly over the fire. Number three, after bleaching, wash the leaf in cold water. Now, page number 39 now. So, we will go to 39 page also. Now, pour a few drops of iron solution on the leaf. The color of the leaf changes to blue black. Okay. So what you do? Green leaf you are taking, okay, then you boil it in water, actually mixing the leaf, then boil it in alcohol. After that, wash the leaf in cold water, then you put in iron solution. You see, if you give in iron solution there, you will see the leaf turns blue black. Okay. So conclusion, leaf contains starch. Then there is another activity to show that sunlight is necessary for photosynthesis. Sunlight is necessary because you know plants are preparing the food in the presence of sunlight. So number one, take a healthy potted plant and keep it in a dark room for 24 hours. Since the leaves do not receive sunlight, they are unable to prepare food. Yes, you are keeping it in a dark place. So there is no sunlight. So plants cannot prepare their food, leaves cannot prepare the food for the plants. Okay. So cover one of the leaves Then boil the fish in water, then boil the fish in alcohol. Then wash the fish in cold water, wash the boiling in water and alcohol. You are washing the fish in cold water, then you are adding few drops of iron there. So, our covered portion comes bluish black, while the covered portion also comes bluish black after you are pouring iron solution. Conclusion, sunlight is necessary for photosynthesis. Then there is one more activity that you saw in sitting there. This is page number 40. Okay? Okay. To show that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Chlorophyll is necessary because plants also need chlorophyll to prepare the food. The leaves need this chlorophyll. The actual leaves are green color because this is a chlorophyll. So what you have to take? Take a plant with very, very little injections. That is partly green, partly white leaves, means different colors, partly white, partly green. Keep it in sunlight for 2-3 hours, plant a leaf from this plant. You will take this variegated plant. Okay. Draw the outline of the leaf on a white sheet of paper, marking it green and non-green areas very distinctly. Then do not starch, do the starch test of the leaf. Actually, I am giving the this one. First you are boiling it in water, then you are boiling it in alcohol, then you are putting this boiled leaf in the cold water, and then washing the leaf in cold water. After that you are pouring the iron solution. 2-3 drops of, you are pouring 2-3 drops of iron solution there. So you have to do the substance, then the white part of the leaf does not become blue black, while the green part becomes blue black. Actually two colors are there in the leaf, one is white, one is green. Okay. You can see the picture there. So the white portion does not become blue black, while the green portion becomes bluish black, because green portion means it is rich in chlorophyll. Okay, problem is present there. See the picture there. You can see the picture I am showing you. Keep the plant in sunlight, page number 40. Okay, plant a variegated leaf, means some portion white, some portion green. Then boil it in water, then boil it in alcohol, then wash the leaf in cold water. Then you are adding a few drops of iron solution to the leaf. The white portion does not become blue black, while the green portion becomes bluish black. What conclusion you are making? Chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. So these are some of the activities we have learned today. One common activity is for starch you can perform at home. Okay. Then we will solve the MCQ. Same page number 40 here. Tick the right answer. Number one, the leaves have tiny pores called leaf blade veins stomata. The leaves have tiny pores called leaf blade veins stomata. So tiny pores, they are called stomata. We will tick mark here. Then number two, plants store extra food in the form of what I have told you. Extra food in the form of glucose, starch or proteins. So what is the answer? Stored food is the starch. So I will tick mark starch here. Okay. So okay, students, today we have discussed up to this one. We have seen some of the activities, we have done some of the activities. One activity I have told you can perform at home very easy. Okay, then we have solved the MCQ from page number 40. In the same chapter number 7, green plant. So thank you everyone.